confirmed news of a daring attack today against the primary KPA supply depot in Montrose. Although the resistance suffered heavy losses, the mission was called a success. The courage and...
I can't wait to tell Boone we pulled it off.
I just want to take a shower.
Shit! It's stuck!
Move!
Oh my god!
Oh fuck!
Help me! Oh god! No! No!
They killed them all.
No.
Motherfuckers. Here's your badge back, old friend.
I can't believe they did this.
You hear that?
We have to get out of Montrose.
Are we really just gonna leave it like this?
We have to go, now. Rihanna. Rihanna, we have to go.
This is Connor Morgan to all resistance cells. The Oasis is compromised. They've murdered Boone.
Connor, it's Brooks. 718 found the safe house. Gunnison's got nowhere to go. What the hell is going on?
Meet us at the wall. We're getting out of here.
I don't want to talk about it.
It's way too quiet.
Just keep moving. If we head down this street, it should be a straight shot to the wall. Ambush! RPG! Second floor!
Kill them all!
Way too quiet.
Just keep moving. If we head down this street, it should be a straight shot to the wall. Ambush! RPG! Second floor!
Kill them all!
Moving up! Four! can't push up the street! They're trying to destroy Goliath!
Move on.
I can fix this.
We don't have time to wait.
Hold this.
I think I got it.
Life's rolling, just barely.
Good. We're gonna need it. Let's go.
Okay. Hope you've got a damn good plan to get us out of here. Nobody's made it over the wall before.
We'll find a way. Nothing left for us here.
Connor, what's your ETA?
We're nearly there. I've been waiting to see that fucker fall since they laid the first brick.
Copy that. We're with you.
fault.
Shut up, Hopper.
Gotta keep moving.
Come on, there's nothing we can do. Brooks needs backup.
This is pointless. Boone's dead. It's over.
It's not over. Boone left us a plan. The best way to honor him is to see it through. If we keep it together, we've got a chance of punching through the wall and catching up with the fuel trucks.
Looking for Brooks.
He's in the back.
What's the situation?
We're pinned at the wall, taking heavy casualties.
What about reinforcements?
I wouldn't count on it. The KPA's been burning civilian settlements, killing everyone in sight. The few that did survive grabbed all the C4 that we had stashed.
The opposition?
RPG teams. A bunch of KPA regulars backing them up.
Right. We're gonna make Goliath our mule.
What?
Hopper, you and Rihanna strap as much C4 to his chassis as he can carry. Jacobs, you're with me. We're gonna clear Goliath a path to the wall.
What else?
RPG teams.
There's a series of roadblocks between us and the wall. We need to lower them for our bomb to roll through.
Take it, fire! Come on, man! Grenade out!
We're heading your way.
We gotta find higher ground. Come on! Once the walls breach, that Humvees are taken out of here. Hopper, see what you can do.
We're heading upstairs!
Attempted to contact cells beyond the Montrose area. It's hard to determine what's happening outside the wall, but...
Wait here, Hop. These boys aren't exactly Korean friendly.
Can we trust these guys?
Boone set this up. He knew who he was dealing with.
Well, well, well. What do we have here? Connor fucking Morgan. We heard the Norks hanged your ass.
They keep trying. So, where's the chopper?
Where's Boone?
He's dead.
Well, shit. I guess the deal's off.
Asshole, don't even think about jerking us around.
Hey, hey! Help me out here. We're fighting the same war.
Hey, you know, I'll tell you what. I'll take the bitch. Scarface hiding over there, and you can walk away without a bullet in
you. I think you're getting the bad end of that deal.
Over there! Under heavy fire!
Under what now? Help over here!
We are not leaving without that chopper. We'll be lucky if you leave at all.
They're Americans! They're supposed to be on our side!
No! These guys have lost it. They're not on anybody's side.
Try and take them alive. The Koreans will pay more if they're still kicking.
Fire until I give the word. But
When I do, don't hesitate. Follow me and keep quiet.
What's the plan?
They got the helicopter stashed somewhere. We're gonna sneak through the camp and steal it.
They must know we're here.
I doubt it. Sound the gunfire is pretty common. We don't know how many of them there are, but these guys have been prepared for the end of the world since before the Y2K scare. They're heavily armed and out of their fucking minds. We've got to get as close to that chopper as we can before they figure out we're here. We want safeties on until I tell you otherwise. This mission's over if they spot us.
What was all that shooting?
Probably picking off another NORC patrol. Captain doesn't want nobody...
Over there!
We don't know how many of them there are, but these guys have been prepared for the end of the world since before the Y2K scare. They're heavily armed and out of their fucking minds. We've got to get as close to that chopper as we can before they figure out we're here. I want safeties on until I tell you otherwise. This mission's over.
What was all that shooting?
Probably picking off another NORC patrol. Captain doesn't want nobody near that helicopter.
We have a helicopter?
Yeah, in the yard behind the church. You ain't seen it?
I never go back there. I heard they're Korean snipers in the woods.
That's the dumbest goddamn thing I've ever heard.
Now! Across the street! Go!
Cut through the field.
Quick! Before he comes back!
Motherfucker! Get up your fucking way!
We don't know how many of them there are, but these guys have been prepared for the end of the world since before the Y2K scare. They're heavily armed and out of their fucking minds. We've got to get as close to that chopper as we can before they figure out we're here. I want safeties on until I tell you otherwise. This mission's over if they spot us.
What was all that shooting?
Probably picking off another NORC patrol. Captain doesn't want nobody near that helicopter.
We have a helicopter?
Yeah, in the yard behind the church. You ain't seen it?
I never go back there. I heard they're Korean snipers in the woods.
That's the dumbest goddamn thing I've ever heard.
Now, across the street, go!
Unless we take him out. Jacobs, when you've got a clear shot, take it. The rifle's got a zoom. Use it if you need to. Target's about 75 yards. Make it count. Target's about 75 yards. Make it count.
We don't know how many of them there are, but these guys have been prepared for the end of the world since before the Y2K scare. They're heavily armed and out of their fucking minds. We've got to get as close to that chopper as we can before they figure out we're here. I want safeties on until I tell you otherwise. This mission's over if they spot us.
What was all that shooting?
Probably picking off another NORC patrol. Captain doesn't want nobody near that helicopter.
We have a helicopter?
Yeah, in the yard behind the church. You ain't seen it?
I never go back there. I heard there are Korean snipers in the woods.
That's the dumbest goddamn thing I've ever heard.
Now, across the street, go! Stay low. Don't let them see you.
Over there!
We don't know how many of them there are, but these guys have been prepared for the end of the world since before the Y2K scare. They're heavily armed and out of their fucking minds. We've got to get as close to that chopper as we can before they figure out we're here. I want safeties on until I tell you otherwise. This mission's over. Spot us.
What was all that shooting?
Probably picking off another NORC patrol. Captain doesn't want nobody near that helicopter.
We have a helicopter?
Yeah, in the yard behind the church. You ain't seen it?
I never go back there. I heard there are Korean snipers in the woods.
That's the dumbest goddamn thing I've ever heard.
Stay low. Don't
let
them see
you. These guys are animals. Hold. There's a sniper on that windmill. He's gonna spot us unless we take him out. Jacobs, when you've got a clear shot, take it. The rifle's got a zoom. Use it if you need to. Target's about 75 yards. Make it count. Target's about 75 yards. Make it count. Good shot. Okay, let's move. Let him walk away.
Jesus, how did Boone hook up with these guys?
I don't know, Hop, and I don't want to know. Okay, we're clear. Head for that tractor. Follow me.
We don't know how many of them there are, but these guys have been prepared for the end of the world since before the Y2K scare. They're heavily armed and out of their fucking minds. We've got to get as close to that chopper as we can before they figure out we're here. I want safeties on until I tell you otherwise. This mission's over if they spot us.
What was all that shooting?
Probably picking off another NORC patrol. Captain doesn't want nobody near that helicopter.
We have a helicopter?
Yeah, in the yard behind the church. You ain't seen it?
I never go back there. I heard they're Korean snipers in the woods.
That's the dumbest goddamn thing I've ever heard.
Now, across the street, go!
Cut through the field.
Quick, before he comes back. Stay low. Don't let them see you.
These guys are animals. Hold! There's a sniper on that windmill. He's gonna spot us unless we take him out. Jacobs, when you've got a clear shot, take it. The rifle's got a zoom. Use it if you need to. Target's about 75 yards. Make it count. Target's about 75 yards. Make it count. Good shot. Okay, let's move. Hold up, hold up. Wait for them to leave. I can't watch. They're toying with him. Let's move.
Push harder, you miserable sack of shit! If those batteries aren't charged by sundown,
okay,
I'll strip every last inch of flesh from your backs.
Another RPG!
Brianna, you handle the guy blocking our exit.
These are Americans, Connor. I didn't sign up for this.
Do you want to get out of here alive or not?
Right.
Jacobs. Take him out.
There, it's done.
Quick, before he turns around. Dropped him. Everyone into the garage. I hear a helicopter. Over there, Korean recon chopper.
What are they doing out this far?
Do you think they're here for us or them? I don't know. Stay out of sight until it passes. Jesus, did you see that? It's gonna be a short flight if we leave these RPGs behind. Let's make our way toward that farmhouse.
Nork's never learned. You think those resistance bucks are the same ones Ducky O'Rose was talking about?
Follow me.
The Koreans are offering a bounty. What would you do with a bounty? Money ain't worth shit out here. Yeah, I guess. You want to at least check out the wreck?
They're sending out a patrol.
We've
got to stay off the roads.
You gonna
deal? I hope they don't find the mess we left at the gate.
And go. Hold. Sentry, second floor window. He'll spot us if we try to cross. Drop him. Sentry on the second floor. Do it, Jacobs.
Your blessings. Last week, Dodson got a pack of the bullet hole clean through it. Snork bastard must have had him in his shirt pocket.
I guess. Thanks, man. Got a light?
We're dead on takeoff unless you shoot this asshole.
We don't move until you take him out.
Let's roll.
Farther, Connor.
We should be close. Just keep it together.
As
place brings back bad memories.
Oakland?
Yeah. Vigilante assholes just like these guys lynched anyone who looked even slightly Asian. I got lucky. They just burned my house down.
I'm sorry.
War brings out the worst in all of us.
Coming here was a bad idea.
We need to get out of here. Now!
In case you forgot, we have nowhere to go. We have to keep moving.
More gunfire.
I hear it. No point in being quiet now. The only way through is straight up the middle. Safety's off. He's down! You forgot, we have nowhere to go. We have to keep moving.
More gunfire.
I hear it. No point in being quiet now. The only way through is straight up the middle. Safety's on.
Who should we shoot?
Suppressing fire!
Shoot them all.
Who's next?
to be the last of the RPG teams. Come on, we're taking the road!
What about patrols?
We're out of time. Here's another chopper coming.
More Koreans?
No, it's a scout chopper. Need some cover to even get near that heli.
Yeah, bound to be heavily guarded.
You should be able to see everything from that bell tower.
It's like the perfect spot.
All right, Rihanna, Hopper, with me. We're gonna scout ahead. Jacobs, climb up to the bell tower and provide overwatch.
See you on the other side.
Scout ahead. Jacobs, climb up to the bell tower and provide overwatch.
See you on the other side.
We're gonna scout ahead. Jacobs, climb up to the bell tower and provide overwatch.
See you on the other side.
but there's too many of them guarding it. We're gonna have to thin their ranks first. Jacobs, I'm gonna walk you onto your targets. Hold your fire. I'll tell you when to shoot.
Connor, sit tight. There's a truck coming.
Got a sniper on the silo walkways. Wait for it. Jacobs, take the shot. Okay, Rihanna, move up after Jacobs takes out the guy by the warehouse. Jacobs, there's one right next to me. Jackpot.
We're in position.
We got eyes on the helicopter, but there's too many of them guarding it. We're gonna have to thin their ranks first. Jacobs, I'm gonna walk you onto your targets. Hold your fire. I'll tell you when to shoot.
Connor, sit tight. There's a truck coming.
Got a sniper on the silo walkways. Wait for it. Jacobs, take the shot. Jacobs takes out the guy by the warehouse. Oh, shit. Shit. New target, Jacobs. There's one right next to me. Drop him.
Connor, he's coming towards us.
Just a little farther. Take him out. I don't think he saw you. Stay there. Jacobs, put him down when he's behind the red truck.
What's the plan?
Hold on, we're going through.
Connor, not again! Jacob! Jacob!
The church is collapsing! Get out of there!
Thank you.
message is to all cells in Utah and Nevada.